Welcome to Rivendell, Frodo Faggins.
If you're referring to the incident with
Bilbo Baggins,
I was barely involved. All I did was
kill your uncle.
Whatever you did, you
got the whole place in an uproar. Half the Shire's been destroyed.
What news of the outside world? Tell me everything.
No.
Tell me everything.
No.
Go on. Tell me everything.
No!
Tell me everything.
Don't tempt me, Frodo!
Go on. Tell me everything.
Excuse me! Can I tell you about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ?
I don't understand.
Neither do I.
Sure. Baggins. But that would lead them to Mordor.
No, Frodo.
Sure. Baggins. But that would lead them to
through the mines.
No!
Sure. But that would lead them
to the Prancing Pony.
No, Frodo.
Save him, Mr. Frodo.
What do you know about it? Nothing!
It's the best roast chicken in all the Shire.
It's taking a hold of you, Mr. Frodo. You have to fight it.
I know what I have to do, Sam. The roast chicken was entrusted to me. It's my chicken. Mine. My own.
Hold out your hand, Frodo. It's quite cool.
As light as a feather, and as hard as dragon.
You will not enter Gondor.
I'll handle this, mate. Look what I got. I got a jar of dirt. I got a jar of dirt. And guess what's inside it?
I got a jar of dirt. I got a jar of dirt. I got a jar of dirt.
You can't help me anymore. Go home.
That is one of the Maeras.